Hi, this is Chuck. Welcome to our video question of the week. This week's question is from Dean in California, and he writes, we're having a terrible time with our surety company. Are others experiencing the same thing? Well, yes, we all are, all the system integrators are right now, because a lot of it is the underwriters in the surety world is that they're paying particular attention right now to the subcontractors. So as the banking industry was very slow to lend money, the surety industry is very cautious in how they're giving out bonds right now. The reason being is that they're predicting more failures in the subcontractor ranks, and because of the downsizing we have, they're worried that we have the ability to complete projects on time. This strategy is actually working out for them because the default rates are at an all-time low for the surety industry, and again, because they're so critical in not giving out as many bonds, they don't have as many defaults as they've had in the past. One thing to remember with a surety company is that you are being judged on your balance sheet and your income statement first and foremost, and then they're really taking a strong look right now at the management team in your company, the business skills of the people within the organization. They're also looking at your history on doing profitable work. If you have a good track record of each project being successful that you do in this type of area. The other thing is that they want to know is your experience with the type of work that you're bidding on to make sure that this isn't a first time you've done a project of a similar scope. So those are some of the critical things that they're going to be watching more closely now. And again, we have to remember that even though your financials might look great, if our industry is performing poorly, then you get judged based on the overall group as well. So keep in mind, they want to know how well you manage your overhead, how well you manage your cash flow. They want to know that you're looking at the key financial indicators for your business and have the ability to compare that to other system integrators and benchmarking against those. So those are the kind of things they're watching. Now, one thing also that we sometimes forget is that they want to know what your core competencies are, and they want to make sure that the job they're bonding isn't straying away from that real skill set that you have. So make sure that you're focused in bidding and asking for a bond on the type of jobs that you're really, really good at. So I always say the three C's of surety are capital, capacity, and character. And those are the things that they want to know, and those are the things that you need to be able to demonstrate to the surety companies. Thanks for the question.